can you top this season?
On the road to the Grid World Series, we can expect more action, more drama, and it's all happening right here in the WSR.
Up some ground.
Miss it, Alex. The Grid World Series is so close you can touch it. I reckon there's going to be a brawl out there to make it through.
Sticking close to the rear, hunting for that draft and looking for the overtake.
They've lost control. The other team now looking to capitalize.
Tired and tired. Someone's not coming out of this.
How did you manage to get through that? Great driving.
Now don't lose this advantage. All right, I'll ask them to defend. All right, plenty of drafting opportunities, of course. Getting close behind them. Keep that speed up. Two left to go.
About to begin. So hold on to your umbrellas. It's race day.
Brilliant overtake. Just so smooth.
Oh, they're throwing some elbows out there. Taking no prisoners. We had a driver heading off the tarmac. You're gonna lose some time there.
Nicely held. Well done. Now get back up to speed. I'll ask them to push. Yeah. get position info on your teammate and rival if you need it. I think you have to be careful now. You might have pushed them too far. Upset them.
Series. You've got the sponsorship lined up, so it's all down to talent now.
Kristen, now you're the expert, but from where I was sitting, that was a final to remember. From a mid-race spin-out to an electrifying finish, this race and the WSR Series has given us plenty to look back on. But what's next?
Well, next for those skilled enough to have got this far, Alex, and made it to the top of the standings, is the Grid World Series. If the WSR is the proving ground, then the Grid World Series is the battleground, where the best racers on the planet compete in multiple race disciplines to find out who is the ultimate racer.
Well, I can't add anything more to that, Kristen. So as the dust settles on the WSR today, in the distance, the Grid World Series starts its engines, gearing up for the most thrilling racing action around. And we'll be right there with you. Everybody, you've been making a lot of noise out there. But can you make some noise once more for Kristen? Fantastic. And on that, what should we expect from this location?
Way to make a girl blush, Alex. But honestly, the...
Sorry, Grease and Troll are about to get this underway.
Surprised if they're gunning for you now.
Okay, Kristen, a pleasure as always to be in your company. And if you didn't know Kristen, everybody, she is a toot.
And I've just been told over.
Just stay out of their way, let things cool down. Down, and you're in third. Sure, I'll ask your teammate to push for a higher position. Okay, they said they can't push right now. Okay, I'll ask them to push. Right, they can't attack at the moment. Alright, requesting to push. Okay, they said they can't push right now. Understood? I'll ask them to push. Right, they can't attack at the moment. Sure, I'll ask your teammate to push for a higher position. Okay, push confirmed. Final lap, keep that lead intact.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's gonna happen.
Well, I doubt we're gonna see anyone really troubling the podium. Dare I say, it looks set in stone. Though that's not to say there can't be any more twists and turns before it's over.
Well, we're about to see how this all plays out, so don't go anywhere.
Listening to push. Okay, we're starting to attack. Try to get them to attack. Okay, push confirmed. Too many times. Your teammate is struggling at the back. You're in mid-pack going into lap two. Teammate can't break out from the back of the field. Understood. I lost them to push. Is in the race, but near the back of the pack. Oh, last lap. Come on, let's gain some places. The teammate is near the back of the pack. Struggling at the back.
we are at Okatama, home to thrilling events. And this one's for the Grid World Series. Kristen, tell us about this venue.
This one is intense. It's a lengthy drive, and one you really need to get your head down, thumbs up, and focus for the duration. So I expect if there's going to be a winner here today, it'll be one that can hold that nerve, get in the zone, and stay there.
All right, Kristen, thank you. Let's get our eyes on the track from our commentary box as the event is about to go live.
High position. Okay, they say they can't push right now. Okay, I'll ask them to push. So we can sort the panel damage in the surface there. Okay, they're starting to attack. Your teammate can't break out from the back of the field. Bodywork looks damaged, but there's no mechanical issues. Alright, one lap down in this position. Let's take some places. Is in the race, but near the back of the pack. This is the final lap. Let's get out of mid-pack. It's only cosmetic damage. Keep going. Right, requesting to push. Right, they can't attack at the moment. Okay, I'll ask them to push. Okay, push confirmed.
Tell me what's
right. We'll get back to that shortly.
To push. Your teammate is in mid-pack. Okay, they said they can't push right now. Okay, I'll try to get them to attack. Right, they can't attack at the moment. I think you have to be careful now. You might have pushed them too far. Your teammate to push for a higher position. Okay, they're starting to attack. Your teammate is currently mid-pack. Onto lap 2, just one place to the front of the pack. Pushing through mid-pack. Your teammate is in mid-pack. Last lap, let's push through now. Okay, I'll ask them to push. Your teammate's in third. Right, they can't attack at the moment. Alright, requesting to push. Okay, push confirmed. Your teammate is in third place.
Welcome to today's event. Kristen, what have we got in store here?
Yeah, another unpredictable, thrilling touring car event on the way, Alex. Spectators are settling into their seats.
Okay, sorry. We are about to get started.
try to get them to attack. Okay, they're starting to attack. Your teammate is near the back of the pack. After the first lap, chase down the pack. Listen, just stay out of their way. Let things cool down. Your teammate is struggling at the back. Third lap, just smooth it out, one turn at a time. Come on, I think you've hit them one too many times. Teammate can't break. Alright, listen, you've just gone past the halfway stage of the race. Your teammate is currently mid-pack. I'll ask them to push. Okay, push confirmed. Your teammate is pushing through mid-pack.
So now we turn our attention to Kristen, our expert on all things motorsport and our co-host of all the thrilling action in this Grid World Series. Kristen, what should we expect from this venue?
Thanks, Alex. Look, we've got your classic circuit here. Over the course of the Grid World Series, we see many different types of venue and racing. However, these tracks are custom designed, built, and tested for racing.
Expertly put, Kristen. Can't wait for this to get going. This is the Grid World Series. We'll be back.
Is currently mid-pack. Okay, I lost him to Bush. Right on to lap two. You're keeping up with the pace. Listen, just stay out of their way. Let things cool down.
To get them to attack.
Your teammate is sitting in mid-pack.
Right, they can't attack at the moment.
Understood. I'll ask them to push.
This is the Sydney Motorsport Park, a place Kristen knows.
Sure, I'll ask your teammate to push for a higher position. Your teammate is pushing through mid-pack.
Okay, they said they can't push right now.
I'll ask them to push.
We can sort the panel damage in the service area.
Okay, they said they can't push right now.
Alright, requesting to push.
Okay, push confirmed.
This is the Sydney Motorsport Park, a place Kristen knows all too well.
Okay, hold on.
Okay, I'll try to get them to attack.
Okay, they're starting to attack.
Those making their way to the stands here at the Sydney Motorsport Park for this...
I'll ask them to push. Right, they can't attack at the moment. Sure, I'll ask your teammate to push for a higher position. Okay, they said they can't push right now. Our bodywork looks damaged, but there's no mechanical issues. Okay, I'll ask them to push. Okay, push confirmed. It's only cosmetic damage, keep going. Your teammate is currently mid-pack. You're on pace. Make some gains in lap 2. Your teammate is sitting in mid-pack. Right, requesting to push. Right, they can't attack at the moment. Okay, I'll try to get them to attack me. Listen up, hold the lead, last lap. Okay, they said they can't push right now. Your teammate is pushing through mid-pack. Understood, I'll ask them to push. They're starting to attack. Your teammate is in mid-pack. Teammate is currently mid-pack.
we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided.
And I've just been told the race is set.
Okay, I'll ascend to push. Okay, push confirmed. Listen, you're only denting panel. You're okay. Pushing, don't worry about the damage. You're in mid-pack, going into lap 2. Don't be surprised if they're gunning for you now. Listen, just stay out of their way, let things cool down.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided.
And I've just been told the race.
Requesting to push. They can't attack at the moment. Okay, I'll try to get them to attack. Okay, they're starting to attack. Come on, I think you've hit them one too many times. Is in the race, but near the back of the pack. Good start, hold the lead. Damage is not. We can fix it. Understood? I'll ask them to push. Okay, they said they can't push right now. Final lap. Keep that lead intact. Sure, I'll ask your teammate to push for a high position. Right, they can't attack at the moment. Your teammate is near the back of the pack. Okay, I'll ask them to push. Okay, push confirmed. Your teammate is sitting in mid-pack.
Here we are for the first round, Kristen. How are you feeling about this one?
Pretty good, Alex. The opening race is always something of a test of character, as much as anything. Who is going in a bit nervy and maybe holding back for the later stages? And who is just going flat out right from the start?
Exactly, Kristen. Well, it won't be too long until we get underway here for the opening race. So don't go anywhere.
Requesting to push. Maybe stay out of their path. Don't get taken out. Listen, you're in no danger. Okay, I'll try to get them to attack. Understood. I'll ask them to push. You're only picking up cosmetic damage, my friend. And right there, they can't attack at the moment. Sure, I'll ask your teammate to push for a higher position. Okay, they're starting to attack. Right on to lap two. Keeping up with the pace. Maybe stay out of their path. Don't get taken out. Your teammate is sitting in mid-pack. Teammate is pushing through mid-pack. Last lap, let's push up to the top spot. Okay, I'll ask them to push. Okay, push confirmed. Let's rein it in and push them over the edge here. Your teammate is currently mid-pack.
Welcome, everybody, to today's event. Kristen, what are we in for today?
Yeah, another unpredictable, thrilling touring car event on the way, Alex. Spectators are settling into their seats, knowing absolutely anything can happen when it gets heated out there.
Thank you, Kristen. Valuable insight, as always. And certainly looking forward to this one, as it's only here at the Grid World Series.
Okay, they said they can't push right now. Okay, I'll try to get them to attack. Okay, they're starting to attack. I doubt your mechanical, sorry. More than 5 places between you and your rival. You're on pace. Make some gains in lap 2. Your teammate is sitting in mid-pack. More than 5 places between you and your rival. Understood. I'll ask them to move. Final lap. Aim to break into the top 3. Teammate is pushing through mid-pack. Take them, come on. You've got more than 5 places between you and your rival.
Everybody, you've been making a lot of noise out there. But can you make some noise once more for Kristen? Fantastic. And on that, what should we expect from this location?
Well, Alex, you know I'm a big fan of any street-based racing. There's just something about it that's just available to everyone, you know? Just can't wait for it to get started.
Well, Kristen, I wish these drivers the best of luck.
All right, we'll be back to this shortly because it's time to get started.
Sure, I'll ask your teammate to push for a higher position. Right, they can't attack. Okay, I'll ask them to push. Okay, push confirmed.
Come on.
past them. Only 1 second difference. Take the position. Your teammate is leading the race. You have 4 places on your rival. You're in mid-pack going into lap 2. Teammate is looking to win this race. They can't push for a higher position. Your teammate is in first. Might find a spot to overtake. Final lap, aim to break into the top 3. Looks like a 2 second gap to the car ahead. Your teammate is looking to win this race. Gap 2 ahead.
And we're heading into the final round now, where it'll all be decided. Kristen, tell me what's gonna happen.
Well, it's certainly been an exciting event, hasn't it? And
all right, we'll get back to that shortly because it's time.
All right, bring Kristen to push. You've got more than 5 places between you and your rival. Teammate is struggling at the back. Your teammate is in mid-pack. Got more than 10 places between you and your rival. Great first lap, you're leading the race. Teammate is currently mid-pack. Okay, push confirmed. Well, you've got more than 10 places between you and your rival. Your teammate is sitting in mid-pack. Last lap, so hold the lead through to the end now. Got more than 10 places between you and your rival. Your teammate is in mid-pack. Thank you.